Alrighty, folks. Welcome back to The Witcher 3, Part 10. We are still exploring these ruins, searching for Ciri.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I have a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Oh, do I set it on fire?
Certainly hope we haven't lost our way.
Wait, what do I do?
Look, it worked. Come on.
Okay, I'm so confused. I do remember where I am.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. Did you come here for a friendly chat with the elf?
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
I thought those things were gonna awaken. Water, praises. Alright, I'm out of eggs. It's a chest right here. Dwarven spirit. Alright, we're almost full on health.
Froze them before they could attack.
Shut up.
Uh-oh. Who is the Wild Hunt?
Red.
Oh shoot, this is our first boss fight. Well, I guess the Griffin counted.
What is this?
So they're looking for Ciri too.
Feel those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest's surge. Stand at my side.
Darian Anoy.
Ready. Stay close.
Oh shoot, she's got a health bar now. You know it's about to get serious. I'm gonna have to shield her. Let's go and get a... Let's do Ard. Let's do Igni. Actually, I don't think Igni's gonna work really well.
We must close them.
Want me to go?
I'll do it, just cover me!
Oh, I gotta get back in the shield. Would you pull out your sword, Geralt? I'm screwed. I'm just not even gonna use a heal. Get a feel of what's going on. Okay, I mean, I should just keep doing it. I should heal, because I can do this. Why not use heals? Let's do this. Is it gonna be demon dogs again?
Hey, Nithral.
Okay. Get out of here. That quick dodge is better than the roll. But I've almost broken the sword. Gosh, I didn't mean to open the map right now. This is an intense part of the game.
Just one more.
Let's eat some dried fruit. Let's make sure we're fine here. Be demon dogs again, please. I can buy all the food I want from some merchant, so... And I have 50 crowns. That's not much. I'll sell some stuff, though. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. I was at like low health. We end up winning that one.
Kira. What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, what a new life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know.
Oh, shoot. Are we flirting?
We must go on.
Yeah, I follow Kira, but there's stuff here.
Passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
2 seconds. There is chests all over the place. Water.
Come. We might still catch them.
No, we probably won't, considering I'm only on episode 10. Last chest right here. Water, please. I've already opened it. Oh, this is up here. Right, let's go, Kira.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
Okay, where am I?
Not your lucky day.
Great.
Hate Spire. Hello. Burn. Heck yeah. And that's a green mutagen. Alright. Some good stuff here, glyphs. Okay. That was well worth it. Glad I did that. I already opened that, I did. Okay. Alright, let's go, Kira.
He awaits us.
Who does? Oh no. This is a fight. Boss fight. You don't want to do this, homie. I will smack you one-on-one. I promise
you. You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Oh, heck yeah.
I wonder how long you love.
Okay, he got me. Got him back.
Geralt, look! He's opening a passage.
Stay calm. Focus.
Ow, don't touch that. Drink the apple juice. Oh, how did he? I need more repair kits, dude. It's just a dance. It's just a dance, bro! It's just a... You suck. Come on, bro, it's just a dance. Out of here, Nithral. He tried to do it again, and he died.
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
If I have my knickers on straight, this looks like the old laboratory.
Out of here, bozo. Ooh. Hello. A magic item. What does mine do that's... so different? I think this one's a little better. Alright, what else do I have in terms of 10 armor piercing, chance to stun, chance to freeze. That sounds fun. Chance to freeze, bro. Like, what do I even have for food at this point? I have 4 sacks of water. I have my raw meat. Doesn't that poison me, though? No, it doesn't. I've got this, which I would rather not use. This looks pretty sick. Some pepper. Yeah, some very normal stuff here. Olives. Yeah, I gotta go buy some food here soon. I do have such cool stuff coming at level 11. But yeah, I am not a level 11. I would rather not use my thing, my repair kit, if I don't have to. I would rather just go buy another sword. There's a chest in the back, yeah. That's also an opening. I've also got a bunch of stuff. I could possibly craft a new sword. A sign. What is this? Is this a puzzle? That looks like a sun. Like, none of this. Is this gonna be opened later? I mean, I don't know. Alright, there's the wizard again.
Larena Luna.
Alright, let's watch this message.
Tyrell, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together, not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here, surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything, and if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
I wonder why they split up. Actually, I am very curious about that.
Split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say.
Do you know? I mean, why would she mention them?
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village, it mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stopped the spread of the plague in Bellum.
Hmm.
What What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Siri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Siri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now, after I safely led you through the cave.
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Kaer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
All right.
Why do we even come?
I want to finish looting.
Mysterious mage herbalist. Mysterious mage herbalist.
I thought I could take it. Here's your blood.
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
These notes himself, the hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Alright.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's fake.
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
What is that?
The Eye of Nihalani. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Alright, Kira.
Thanks.
When you notice a shimmer in the air, walk toward it. When you're close, press X to dispel the illusion.
Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. Oh, no.
The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here.
Hey! just earned 3 more points, but I've got to use my last repair thing. So many steel swords, dude. I don't have a single silver sword I can use. It's at 42. I don't think we'll be fighting anymore. Yeah, we will. Yeah, we will. What am I kidding? And then I wanted to look into my, this stuff. Wait, where are my stuff? It never saved my upgrades, did it? Did I not save my upgrades? I did 2 on that. And then I played it, and then I did 1 into general. Did this. I played that. Did I do an alchemy one? I don't think I did. Delusion. I was a fan of the one. I really like the one that gives me the shield, so let's do that. When I have to equip one. Shoot, I should have put 2 into 1. We'll do the shield for right now. And we'll put this one in later. Plus 50 vitality.
Looks like another damned riddle to me.
The Igni's down there. Okay.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Wait a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast.
Okay, third is the Bobcat one.
The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right.
One more time.
Mind repeating the riddle?
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end.
Okay.
The second, by the first, played a woeful lament.
Okay.
The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the and thus they stood o'er the.
Alright, so one did not march on till the end. Okay, let's think about this. You?
Wait. Something just happened.
Mm-hmm. Behind that wall, a movement.
Yeah, this one. And then this one stood beside... Not beside the first, but the second, playing a Wolf of Women. Heck yeah, it did. But, since we are through here, I'm going to call it an episode because we are past 30 minutes. So, if you like the video...
Looks like some elven sanctuary.
If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I'm going to finish up this episode 11 right after this. So,
peace.